Marketing Strategy for Netezza's Retail Group, and I'm here with...
I'm David Gottlieb. I'm Vice President of Sales for Retail in North America for Netezza.
We're here at the National Retail Federation Big Show. It's here every year in January, and we're just about to wrap up, and we've had a great 3 or 4 days here, starting on Saturday, and seen lots of customers, and just wanted to, David, to get his perspective on what he thinks are the most interesting points from the show, and then we'll talk about our thoughts for the next few months.
Great. Thanks, Christina. It was a great show for Netezza overall. A couple of highlights from my perspective. One would be just the number of meetings that we had with CIOs from top-tier retailers who were really, really excited about not just what Netezza is doing in the market, but the whole opportunity to leverage the rest of the IBM technology now that we're part of IBM. So that was really, really exciting. We also had an opportunity to present Netezza and what we're doing in retail to 10 of the top CEOs in retail, so Terry Lundgren from Macy's, Mitch Modell from Modell's, Steve Sana from Saks, just a large group came by and just kind of wanted to hear what we were doing, so that was really exciting. And overall, I'd say there's a lot of energy, so you know, from sort of a macroeconomic perspective, I think it just feels like a good sign. People are interested, a lot of positive conversations, lots of projects going on, both in our area as well as in sort of other aspects of retail technology.
I totally agree that the mood here is just, there's just a lot more energy. I felt like there's a lot more people on the floor, just a lot more buzz. For me, the thing that was most interesting, this is my first time at the show with Netezza, and I think all the presentations that I got to do around the retail and automotive compliance were just really interesting because it resonates more now than it even would have 5 years ago. I think people have realized how hard this is. I think they've also realized the opportunity to come in and quickly do something that's non-intrusive in a matter of weeks and dramatically changes the value of what they've already invested in. So it's fun. It's just an easy, easy sale. People get it immediately, and it's a lot of fun to tell the story. And everybody we talked to wanted a whole day following, so it's always fun when that happens.
Great. No, I agree. It's been a very positive show and a great experience for the Netezza